I was following up all the Rihanna projects. I was meeting Rihanna everywhere in the world.
Rihanna?
From Dublin to Los Angeles to New York. So it was, I was a lot, like a lot traveling. I loved it. I must say that that Anna Wintour, and you know, we all expect, you know, the devil. But she was actually super lovely.
Yeah.
Very lovely. Because I think a young designer needs to actually be a little bit crazy. I mean, that's why you are a young designer. I think Milan is a good place for you.
And this?
A little chairs?
No!
The cushions? I bought them in India. But this was used to be our dining room, no? Uh-huh. We had lots of nice dinners and we had really a lot of guests all the time. But now it's over. Now it's a little office. But it's cute.
Yeah. You did it?
Mm. My flatmate did it, yeah. I love it. Yeah, it looks like a bomb, no? Look. This is the fabric for next season.
Next season!
So there's already a print. Mm-hmm. This is like the fake fur, like a bit crazy fake fur. Mm-hmm. But look how it looks.
This is orange and red.
Yes. But I love orange and red. Look how good it looks with your black hair. Yeah, it's gonna be crazy. I love it. Then I have some gold here. Yeah, I really look forward. That's just for the quality, not for the colors. And so I take this idea again for the third collection and make it into more hair and a really hairy one. So there's always something that comes back. One season to another. This was also first season, this was the leather jacket.
Okay. I just checked your collection.
That. Try it on. I think people can shoot you and you don't feel it.
Wow! I don't feel it.
No, I think you can but it looks great.
Oh, it's heavy.
Yeah, but that's the idea, it's tough. You know, the idea is sort of like. But it just came back from a shooting room, so it's like really, and it's like a big, yeah, it's a massive coat. But that needs pockets because it's just a sample, so it didn't have pockets. It needs ironing and pockets. Mm-hmm.
But they have pocket in the
production, yeah. Yeah, I love it. Very nice. Looks like the dress to someone that works in the house, like a
maid.
Like a maid. I love maids. I love uniforms. I love uniforms. Oh, horrible!
Ah. Who's your favorite designer when you're studying?
Studying.
Or like for a lifetime.
I think it's Dries Van Noten actually, because it's classy, you know. I feel like it's timeless, and that's why I like it. Very sexual. Unfortunately, he died. I love the lines. Look how many lines,
yes.
And how many. There you can see a bit of Dries Van Noten if you want. Mm-hmm. No, I don't think it's cute. I think it's so ugly that I like it again, but it looks like a little ass.
Egg? Like a toy?
I don't know. In Japan, they're all the same. Hopefully, it will stay always the same. And I still have the same t-shirt and a fit in, so that's good. A little painting.
No,
I'm so good. And look how nice.
She also has two faces.
Yeah, he always does this thing, like motion. But look also here, the neckline is so nice. It's also
in
the dress,
no?
So it's, I really love that he's very graphic.
Love it.
A nice double page here, so that's pretty.
Yeah, that's one.
Mm-hmm. She used to. And then what happened?
No, later they choose an Italian for the job.